Live that he played it for George Harrison when he visited him in Woodstock right after they made the White Album and he needed to sort of retreat from life. And he said the only version he knew was the one Bob played for him that day, and he recorded it a couple times over the years. This is called I Don't Want to Do It.
Literally.